two huskies, one white, one gray and white. The gray and white, I believe, is a male. I'm not sure about the other one. They're here out on Onondaga Road in Eaton Rapids towards Onondaga. Loose. If anyone knows who they belong to, they're friendly. They want in my horse pasture, though, with my horses, so I'm a little nervous about that. I don't know why. They act hungry, but if anyone knows who they belong to, give me a call or let me know so that I can help you find them.